You know she lives for the kill, so they won't come back.